Please welcome your host, Renan!
I'm too fat to run, so you get me stumbling up on stage. Guys, are you ready for another amazing FWA Fursuit Dance Competition? Let me hear it! Our performers are all back in the Headless Lounge, so they can't hear you if you're that quiet. So one more time, are you ready for the first dance competition?
That is great.
My goal this evening is to make you all hoarse with screaming, so that's what we're going to do. Alright, before we begin, of course, we always need to introduce our judges for the evening. So we're going to come over here and we're going to start with somebody, well, with people who always seem to go amiss. And those are our prelim judges. So our prelim judges this year are Vince. Ben. And Kairu. It could be said that the prelim judges have the hardest job of all the dance competition, because they are the ones that give so much great and valuable feedback to all the dancers, whether or not they make it into the finals. So let's hear it for the prelim judges. All right, and up next, of course, we have our finals judges this year. We have Dash. This guy you might know, I don't know, he runs a con or something, Tiger Paw. I know you all love seeing me standing up here and talking to you. I'm sure you want to get to some dancers, right? Up first, we're going to start with our singles. Up first, we have Bamani.
Okay, boys and girls, everybody gather around the campfire. That's right, sit down, because it's time for Counselor Bob to tell you a really scary story about... Come on, settle down, campers.
In his name to impress you. His name is Met.
Touch me.
Yeah.
tonight, a real pleasure, Fuse! Come on out, Fuse! And then he dies. Sad, right? And then he goes to ashes. And from the ashes, they are born again. So let's see what type of fire this phoenix can bring. Alex Phoenix, come on out!
Mama, yes! That's my children.
Come on out!
Yeah. Thank you.
performance. All right, our next dancer that's going to be rolling out up in here is Burnout. Burnout, come on.
Bernie Sanders? Bernie Sanders!
Bernie Sanders!
Bernie Sanders! Bernie
Sanders! Is that more?
Yeah.
You feel the burnout.
I got to close the window before all the corpus meet up and I'll be quiet. Stand up. You are only frosting on your cakes, but...
Oh my God!
from a little event that we had last night called Floor Wars. We have us two.
I'm about to end this man's whole career. Look, here, for me. Boom, bam, oh, bop, bada, bop, boom, pow.
Oh. Oh. Believe me, this is my son. And I'm going to get some tips for him. A couple formulas, let me put my lips on. I had to do, I would put it down and sit on it. I'm the Terminator. Bitch talk slick, I'ma have the Terminator. These little nappy headed hoes need a Terminator. You my seed, I spray you with the Germinator.
None of us knew that was going to happen. Not a damn one of us. But thank you for keeping things interesting. Judges, I was going to do it every day. This time it was... All right. It's not after dark yet. We can look at it. Okay. Yeah, right. Okay. All right. As some of you are like, ugh! The rest of you are like, yeah! All right, up next, we have... No stranger to this stage, Leona!
Oh, yeah! I know. Yes!
Niggas off.
Yeah! What did we think of this performance? All right, everybody, how are we enjoying the first dance comp so far? How many of you have tweeted at your friends that they're lame by not being here? That wasn't as loud because all the cool people are here. That's how it works. But if they're not here, please send out a tweet. If you use Facebook, that's weird, but whatever. Furryweekend.tv. That's where we're live streaming so everybody can see it. And believe it or not, we're down to the last 6 performers. Singles performers, anyway. Up next, someone who loves alliteration as much as I do, Doc Drake.
Yeah!
What do we think of Doc?
What the fuck?
I'm not that flexible. I'm not sure if I want to be that flexible. All right, up next, we have Sadie. Sadie, come on out.
Oh my God, Cora.
Bob, you ain't never friend, you ain't never.
to look at that booty. Judges! So our next dancer celebrates Halloween every day. Up next, we have
this year, and jeez, freaking off the chart. I don't even know how you move.
I picked the songs.
Well, we're down to our last two singles performers. Are you sad? Or are you really excited? Who's mad? One excited person for being mad. That's okay. Up next, we have a veteran returning to the stage once again. Up next, we have Mangusta!
Look at that princess. Slay, queen!
Even though the crowd fell off, it just couldn't stay away from his feet. That's how it is. Judges! judges, what do we think?
Yeah. I find your shirt very appealing.
Is it too late to vote one off the island?
what can I say? That's why I'm hiring him. It wasn't for the money.
All right, let's give it up for Vancouver. Cool. All right, we are. So that's the Vancouver fan club. This is my fan club.
All yours.
I'm not ready for that level of commitment. Up next, we have our final singles dance comp. One letter is all they need. Katie, come on in here.
Katie, you want to go to the parade? Because dancers would not come out to the stage if it wasn't for this very important group. And that group is all of you sitting in the audience, because they would not be out here without you. Give us a round of applause. You're trying for yourself. Alright, let's move on to Dance Cop. Up first,
we have...
It's on the other side. Two trash bags, dressed as furries. Come on out!
Thank you.
Wicked Dudes coming to Broadway this summer. All right, judges, that's two performances out of the five group performances we have for you today. The third group performance is Domestic Wildin.
Thank you.
group performance of the night. And up next, closing everything out, we have Sparky and Alexander. Start working.